Hey Tom, you want to play a game?
Yeah, what kind of game?
Well, I was thinking since we're mechanical engineers, it might be fun to play with some materials.
Okay, my favorite. What do we need?
Well, I was thinking something made out of plastic, something made out of metal, and something that was ceramic.
Okay, well, I have this plastic food container.
Perfect. And we have this mug right here.
And this metal pair of scissors.
Awesome. So, I was wondering, can you describe some of the material properties of this plastic food container?
Sure. Plastics are ductile, which means they can stretch without breaking, but they're not that strong, so that means it doesn't take much force to break them. Hence, you can open up a candy bar really easily.
That's cool.
They also have a unique property about them, is where they can be translucent, which means you could see through them.
That's really awesome. How about this metal scissors right here?
Well, the most common metal is iron or steel, and that has a silver color. They are heavy, but they're hard and strong, which means they can be used in many applications.
Like what?
Like for building buildings or the scissor.
Awesome. And how about this mug?
Well, this is a ceramic mug. Most ceramics can be made out of clay and other types of material, but they are very hard and tough, which means they can take a lot of force without breaking. But if they have a crack, they become very brittle, which means they shatter really easily. So you don't want to drop this on the ground.
No, I do not. Well, thank you so much for playing. This was so much fun.
It was fun for me too. I'm glad I could help.